I honestly didn't know people were still being catfished until I got a message the other day from Instagram, and this guy was telling me that he's been talking to this young lady and they believe that he's being catfished. For those of you who don't know anything about what catfish is when somebody pretend to be somebody they are not by using someone else's profile picture on social media just to make you think that you are speaking with somebody who's totally not the person that you're speaking with. And getting catfished only happens when you have a long distance relationship. So if you plan on getting in a long distance relationship, this is one of the things that you definitely have to look for. And before we start the video, be sure to like and subscribe so the platform can push it to more people. The first way to know that you're being catfished is that the person never call you on video call or on voice call. Some people have been lucky enough to talk to the person from time to time over the phone, but it's mostly texting. Regardless of the amount of time you've been talking to that person or you're in a relationship with that person, it's mostly texting, which is still difficult for me to believe that people only go with texting instead of listening or seeing the person that you are in a relationship with. And since there's no video call or voice call, selfies or regular photos are not part of the deal as well. So that should definitely give you something to think about, because you cannot see the person, you don't talk to the person, it's only texting. That should be enough reasons for you to start looking into who you're actually talking to. Sign number two, each time you try to meet each other, something always comes up. It's either they end up in the hospital or family members get sick. There's always a situation keeping you from meeting the person. And I know in a long distance relationship, especially in a national long distance relationship, you don't have a visual on what the person is doing day by day. But if every time you're trying to meet up with the person, after talking to him or her for probably 4 to 5 months, there's always something keeping you from meeting each other. This is definitely another sign indicating that maybe you are being catfished. Sign number three. No social media presence. Yes, you have the picture, you see the picture that you saw from the person's profile. Not only they never change the picture, but on top of it, they barely write anything on social media. It's like for the longest that you've been talking to the person, there's no actual interaction on social media. It's like they never go anywhere or they never celebrate anything. They don't comment under anybody's pictures, and sometimes they have multiple social medias with the same names with different pictures, which means it's always confusing when you're trying to track the person down because they have so many social medias with the same name. And if it's already confusing to the point where the person doesn't really have a social media life but has multiple social media under one name, this should definitely tell you something fishy is going on, so you need to pay attention to it. For number four, which is another sign that's even more ridiculous, most catfish relationships have one thing in common. At some point, the person who's catfishing you is going to ask you for money. They're going to ask you for money. Out of nowhere, you're going to be receiving messages saying that they need money from you or they're in a difficult situation where they're going to require you to send them money. Especially if the person is from a different country, and that should definitely give you another sign, because for somebody that you've never seen, yes, you've been talking to the person, but when the person starts to ask you money or keep asking you money for whatever reason, that should give you another sign that this person is there to use you. Therefore, you should actually step up and try to see what type of game this person is trying to play on you. And for sign number five, unrealistic jobs. Yes, those people, for some reason, they never have a regular job. The reason why they don't have a regular job is because you cannot call them to ask questions about them. That's basically what it is. Oftentimes, you're going to find those people somewhere and they're going to tell you, yeah, I travel a lot or I run my own business, but it's never something fixed. And sometimes they might even tell you they get fired or they're in the process of looking for another job. They'll never give you something where you could actually track them or track their address or anything that could reveal who you're actually talking to. Because with the person's job comes a phone number, with the phone number comes the person's address, with the address comes their social security, all their informations, but they don't want you to find out about any of that because you are being catfished. So from not seeing the person from video call or not talking to the person from voice calls, to not being able to meet up, to not having a social media presence, to the point where they're always asking you for money, but on top of that, they don't have a realistic job that could actually help you identify who the person actually is. These are the five signs you should definitely pay attention to if you are currently in a long distance relationship, or if you plan on getting in a long distance relationship, simply just to keep yourself from being catfished. On that note, I hope that you guys enjoyed the video. If I've missed something in the process, feel free to let me know in the comments below. Until then, take care of yourselves and each other. Peace.